SniffSpot, to me, just lets Pearl be a dog because she has a lot of high energy. Playing fetch with the ball is like her favorite thing in life. And so when we get to come here and do that for an hour or two, that's just living our best life. We leave here, she's tired. I feel like I've accomplished my goal as a dog parent by giving her that freedom to just run herself out and have fun and chase after ball and just kind of be a dog, which is the best thing in the world. We're at the one here right in the middle of Ballard. I'd say this is our local sniff spot. We probably come here about two or three times a week. It's super great because it's about a 5-minute drive from our house. Every time we get back into the car to go home, it's just a great feeling of accomplishment on, you know, giving her that freedom to be a dog. And when we're at home and she's calm and she's, eats dinner and is passed out on the couch, it's just the greatest thing. One of the great things for me has just been meeting the hosts, because a lot of the hosts that I've met are just genuinely interested in having dogs over, giving them space to run and play. Even if you have a yard yourself for your dog, with SniffSpot, now your dog has dozens of yards to choose from, and it's really great. I mean, it's fun. Every time I look on the map and I see a new spot pop up, I'm like, yes! And we do try to get out there as soon as we can. It just really gives you a chance to give your dog the best of everything. And it's a great play, even if you do go to a dog park or have your own yard. It's a great way to change things up a little bit and get out there and give some new adventures for your puppies.